The man charged in connection to stolen cars in Mahoning County has pleaded not guilty. Montrell Holmes was given a $50,000 bond. He faces charges including car theft and receiving stolen property. Police say Holmes and possibly two other people stole cars around the county. Holmes was arrested Monday by marshals after he jumped from a hotel balcony trying to get away. First News will keep following this case through the courts.